guys! Good day to all of you, especially to our beautiful teachers, Miss April Joel Ariosa and Miss Jinky Grace Batistille. I'm Fian Anton Paloma, 17 years young, handsome, single but taken. When I was a kid, I wanted to become a priest when I grew up. Most of my hobbies were all about religious thinking, like praying, playing, and pretending to be a priest. And I was very much interested to continue my father's unfinished business. My dad was a former seminarian, which I guess was my greatest influence. I even started serving the church at the age of 5 until now. I was the youngest altar boy way back then. As I grew up, a lot of things changed, like my hobbies, interests, and attitude. Since my mom was a former musician, her talent has been transmitted in me by inheritance. I found myself playing musical instruments most of the time, like guitars, piano, and drums. How do I find myself? Well, I see myself as a responsible young man, examining the things that I do, say, and feel. Makes me say that I've changed and I've grown up. Juggling a lot of different things, being a student, a band master, an altar server, a kuya, and a son to my parents. Isn't that easy? Trying to tackle each responsibility at the same time. I know I've been an inspiration to my family and friends. I am so happy to know that somehow I was able to touch other people's lives. My ideal self is to be the best version of myself in all situations. I want to be the best student that teachers can love, the best kuya to my little sister, the best son to my parents who can give them mansion and limousine someday. Working hard to become the ideal self that I want to be will take me a long way to go. Just continue to be a good person, always be motivated. Life is short, so enjoy every single moment of it. Thank you, ma'am, for watching. I hope you enjoy my presentation. Have a nice day and peace.